I always do this. Always. Always. Bang, Jim. You're a slow train tonight.
That's 105, not 202.
No, that's the train number. I love it when they go this slow too. And the funny thing is, there's no other train coming out of the north.
Uh-huh.
There's no other train coming out of the north either. Johnny, look.
That got early.
That's not good.
Well,
slower they go, the happier I am, because I keep the gates down longer. Yeah, and he picked up more in Fort Pierce. He picked up in some cars in Fort Pierce too. Ten minutes it has got the gates down. As for me, I think it's funny. I think it's funny.
I ain't getting a little fast. That would suck if he had to stop again.
I would love that if he stopped again. Bicycle and their dom will deliver it for you. They usually don't. This is one of the slowest trains I have seen in a long time.
Uh-huh.
This is one of the slowest trains I have seen in a long time. I'm loving it. Ooh, bulkheads.
Huh?
Bulkheads.
Liquefied petroleum gas. I was wondering what that was.
Have you seen it?
Got gas in there, mister.
Have you seen a train go this slow, Johnny?
Yep.
This train's been here for 14 minutes.
He had overheating problems.
Oh, really? Longest train video I've done with this phone.
Hmm?
Longest train video I've done. Ever. I'm just laughing here.
No, the end of it's right there. Dom, there's the end.
Yeah, but it lasted a very long time. Which makes me happy. Almost a 19-minute train video. That was crazy. Look at all of these people. Very, very slow train.